auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class show, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they should send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Well, the plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude looked like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet. I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cat.